Well, Stacey Smith, boy, but it's Pot Joy, like my big pot, joy, pottery.com. But you have a wonderful story. You were telling me before we went on the air that, gosh, I mean, you just got into making pottery, and within 6 months, you were able to quit your teaching job and do this full-time right from house. Because you have a, what, how old is your boy?
He's in fifth grade.
Fifth grade! And what's so nice to be home in the same house all the time with your fifth grader. Wow.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Yeah.
Oh,
what a lifestyle. So, I mean, and for a woman who traveled the globe before this, trying to find herself, I guess, right? I mean, you were 4 years in Alaska, and you're now in South America, Mississippi, and all over the world trying to do stuff. But you really, you're an artist at heart, aren't you?
Oh, completely. Yeah.
Yeah, and you found...
Working in my yard or in the studio or...
So a normal job, I guess that's what you were doing. Well, you were a bartender up in Alaska, right?
Yes. And I joined, that was a lot of fun.
Right. But now you're having fun, making enough money, don't have to work in a normal job anymore, and that's just fine. See nothing but optimism and growth and joy from your customers that... I mean, I think the neatest thing that sharing your soul and your heart like this is people get to know you. If they bought your stuff that you were lucky enough to get in Walmart or something, nobody would know you, right? Yeah. You would just be a piece of, you know, pottery somewhere, and everybody would think it was made in China.
Oh, yeah. Everyone who uses a piece of my pottery has a piece of my soul.
Right.
A piece of my heart with them. So that's, I think that's the beauty of handmade. You know, anyone who makes something handmade, imparts part of them into their piece to share.
But it's also stuff you can't find anywhere. I mean, I saw this cup of yours you had. Something like a yarn holder cup that fits the needles and the yarn and all the... Wow!
Well, yes. When knitting is real popular...
I see. But that, is that what they... A knitting cup. But yeah. To keep your knitting stuff. But you make things custom, right? Like if I want to...
I take custom orders. I've done dinnerware.
Ah.
I do personalized cake topper birds.
Oh.
In porcelain. I do custom mugs. With different things stamped on them.
And you're so excited about this. You're turning, your basement is going to be a studio that you're going to train other people to be potters, right?
Eventually. That's exactly. It's a large enough space.
Uh-huh.
And I've got it set up to where I can have students in my home and teach private lessons eventually.
But more importantly, I mean, to me, it's amazing that just a few years ago when you started this, within 6 months of having... the store on Etsy, and was it hard for you to figure out how to put this store up?
You know, technology is more challenging for me, I think, than other things, certainly like mud. Technology, but I muddled through. I read all the Etsy advice.
Uh-huh.
I read forums, I joined teams, I put a lot of effort and time.
I see,
into
right.
Into getting it out there. When I first started out, we bought Google AdWords.
Yes.
To help get my shop out there. I've even changed my shop name from what it used to be.
Oh, really? What was it before?
It was Mountain Mud Babies.
Oh, I saw that word somewhere.
Yes, and then I discovered later on, especially after moving here, when I didn't feel like Mountain Mud Babies was so relevant in North Carolina.
I see.
I needed something with pottery in my name to be relevant for searches.
That helps it, huh? And do you still do the AdWords on Google or not?
I have not done that in a long time.
Really?
I have just been pretty much steady. I have a lot of return customers now.
Uh-huh.
And I think that, my online presence has built over time. And perhaps, that's what draws. And I'm working all the time learning how to use Instagram and Pinterest.
I see, right.
All these other online things to help promote and market my shop.
So, in other words, you're trying to learn social media instead of buying media.
Exactly. And
Yeah.
it has been working so far.
Really? No kidding.
I think it has, and I certainly am still learning, and there's more to so much to know about marketing yourself.
Right. Oh, nobody's got it figured out. The only people who make money in marketing, I think, are the people who sell you expertise on how to make money marketing, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
And the rest of us really have to figure it out for ourselves. What worked for you? Yeah. Because like you were
Exactly.
buying Google AdWords that but wasn't doing anything, right? So you had to go through that process and then figure something else, and you wind up eventually finding something if you want to be there long enough, right?
Yeah,
Yeah.
exactly.
Yeah, and that's it. So all the stuff. So I mean, it's cups, it's saucers, it's plates, it's jewelry even you make, don't you?
I have so many things I want to make. I will never live long enough. It's all the things that I have on my little to-do list. I just
Wow.
really enjoy trying different things. That's
So
one reason I thought Pop Joy pottery
yeah.
suited me. Pop Joy means to amuse oneself.
Oh, is that what
In
that
the sense
is?
that my art reflects, it's
I see.
my personal endeavors, my personal
Absolutely.
amusements. Hopefully others can connect with them.
So you don't dread going to work every day, I take
Oh
it,
gosh, no.
huh?
I enjoy working on the weekends, so if that's something I can do,
I
I'll pop down there and work in my
Right.
studio. I love it. It's really pretty. I can open on a pretty day, like yesterday. I opened up both. I have doors that open up to my backyard. It has a pond,
Oh my goodness,
ducks. It's just a
right.
beautiful day. It's lovely. I can sit there and throw in my potter's wheel, and watch the ducks swim in the pond. It's really nice.
Nothing better than that, and you're so joyful in what you're doing, so you're spreading that joy and that love you have for what you're doing to other people. Get a piece of that, you know, when they go to your website and you see it, right? When you see the items, you know, that on the page there, you know, I could tell the joy that's put into every one of those things. I don't even see them live yet, you know. And that's what you mean. Like we were talking
Oh,
earlier,
thank you
with
so much.
the bowl for knitters. I mean, you have this, it looks like a big coffee cup, but it's places to stick your knitting needles in, and place for the yarn to come out, and all this kind of, that's just terrific. Well, what an inventive mind that just keeps going and going. Yeah.
I do love to create. It is it's something I just can't help but do. I'm so full of
Yeah.
and so creative and love the arts.
The devil makes you do it,
It's an engine that just never shuts off,
huh?
the
Well, that's,
creative process.
see, in a big organization, they would beat on you for doing that, right? You would never have that chance to grow like you are. Yeah.
God, no, you have to have, your space as an artist and your
Yeah.
freedom to do your own thing without the
Right.
pressures of outside
But it's, I mean,
influences, I think.
you're not trying to get your art in the Louvre. You're trying to
No.
just get it for individual people. You know, just whatever it is, you're making something for somebody else, and then we know you because you're right here. You know, we would never know you if your pottery was in Target or something like that. We would think it came from China or something instead. But you know, getting it directly from you, man, that's a friendship.
I really do. It's I really do get to connect with all kinds of people from all over the world.
Yeah.
I mean, it's amazing the reach that the internet has.
Yeah. Well, retails are closing. You know, retail stores are closing. I mean, you know, we're doing less shopping that way because it's
Oh, yeah.
boring, and you get junky stuff anyway. Now we could find people like you, get unique stuff, fun, and know the person, and be connected with another human being that's pouring their heart out for you.
It means so much more. I shop
Yeah.
online as well, and I love to buy handmade.
Yeah.
I mean, those are my most treasured pieces.
Absolutely.
I mean, they someone's heart and soul went into
Yeah,
making
exactly. Right.
that coffee scoop or that
Right.
purse or whatever you
Right.
make for them,
No, it definitely. I mean, that's what I, you know, to get suits like this made, that's what I have to wind up doing because I can't find anybody to do it. Well, wonderful, Stacy. So nice to meet you. And your
Nice to
stuff is
meet you too.
terrific. You're on Etsy, you're on Amazon, you're on the world, you're on the internet. But we find you at, that's Popjoy, Popjoy, pottery, Potter.com, right?
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Take care, Jason.
You too. Thank you. Take care.